Subtractions, and today we're going to be reviewing the Transformers Combiner Wars Legends Class Shockwave. And there he is, and I do not have the packaging. Sorry, bros. So here's Shockwave, part of the G2 Combaticons to form Bruticus. And here's Shockwave in his gun mode. And I definitely have to say, I definitely like this better than the Legacy version. I have nothing against the Core Clash. It's dying. Sorry. And you do get the Shockwave's classic gun move, which I suppose it looks like a ship, but to me it still looks like a gun. We'll get to it in a bit. You do get red blast effect ports, kinda, on the barrel, which is fine. You do get the red, I mean, not red. You do get purple on the barrel. You do get these little spikes on the sides of the gun, which is weird. Decepticon symbol right there. You do get the target symbol, so you can aim what you're doing. Yeah, I guess that these are supposed to be stressors. I don't know. And to me, it's just something. I mean, it has a handle right here, but my one complaint with the handle is that I don't get this part right there. I don't get it. Like, here's Wheeljack. Alright, I forgot he's dead. Here's Wheeljack. Like, you can see when I'm trying to plug it in, it plugs in just fine. It just has a loose grip. But if I give any other figure with the gun, I'm not going to show the other Combaticons yet, but if you bring out Sideswipe, he just holds just fine. But if you want a Voyager to hold it, like I'm trying to find a Voyager that has a complete circle. Like, here's Blaster. You can see the way his hand is molded, like, oh wow. What I'm trying to say is, like, this piece of plastic, like, if you're trying to do it with any other figure that has the way it's molded, you can't get Shockwave to hold it. That's what I'm trying to say. Like, if their hands is molded differently, they can't hold it because of this plastic. You can't try to snip it off, but I haven't done the fix yet, so, eh. Shockwave doesn't come with anything, as far as I know. But here's the top, here's the bottom, and he slides as gun should slide. I don't know how you're gonna play with this gun. So there's nothing else to talk about the gun. Now let's get down to transformation, shall we? Oh shit. So first thing you want to do is you want to split the front, and you want to fold it down, and you want to shift his thighs up, rotate the thighs, bring down the feet, and you want to split the arms, you want to bring it down, take this handle, bring his back so you can flip up the head up, and then you want to extend the arm. So there you have little Shockwave in his robot mode. And I love this. I love the Shockwave. I love this better than the Legacy Shockwave. Again, I have nothing against the Core Class Legacy Shockwave, but this is just better. I love this version of Shockwave. He's so adorable. I really love this. Let's take a look at the head sculpt. Adorable looking head sculpt. I really like this. You do get the silver ears. And you do get the yellow orb on his eyes. You do get the Decepticon symbol again. Silver on the chest. And orange. If I had to complain, I wish they have the G2 Decepticon symbol. As it is, it doesn't bug me at all. You get red biceps, purple forearms. The hand is in silver, while the gun is in orange. Red thighs, purple shins, and gray for the feet. Overall, this guy is hella adorable. I love this. I love this very much. Articulations wise, a head for a Legends class. Like, his head is super expressive. Like, you can get some wiggly wangly. The head can look up that far, look down that far. His head is super expressive for a Legends class. Shoulders are on a ball joint, so you can get the rotation. You do get 90 degrees of bend for the elbow. I mean, you can use this joint on right there, so you can get like a backwards joint. You do get bicep rotation because it's a ball joint. No waist rotation. Legs can kick forward. They do kick back that far. Legs do a full knee bend due to transformation. And the feet can pivot forward due to transformation. So overall, for a Legends class toy, this guy's not too terribly. He's quite fun to pose. Again, he doesn't come with accessories, but his hands is on 5mm. Sorry. His hands are on 5mm ports, so I guess you can take Jazz's gun and pick it in here, and you can go. Let me just pick it in all the way. That's as far as it'll go. And you can get Shockwave hold a weapon, so you can go pew pew, pew pew bang bang, pew pew bang bang. And all that's. So there you go. So there you have. They have Transformers Combiner Wars Legends class Shockwave. I love this. I love this better than the Legacy Core class Shockwave. Again, he comes with the G2 Bruticus pack, but we'll take a look at the rest of the members tomorrow. And there you go. So here's Transformers Combiner Wars Shockwave. If you didn't see my Transformers Studio Series reviews, check those out. If you didn't see my Transformers Combiner Wars reviews, check those out. And lastly but not least, check out my Transformers Legacy playlist if you haven't already. And this is Dark Fire saying, see you later, my dark shots.